One of the most important things to find out about a shark is how fast they grow and how old they are when they mature. So as part of our research, we try to age the sharks, similar to counting tree rings on a tree to see how old they are. You can do that with a shark backbone. Part of it is to find out if one ring means 1 year. And there's different ways that we can validate that. What we do is when we go on the research cruises, we'll inject them with oxytetracycline, which puts a mark on the backbone. So we know that time frame when we actually tag the fish. And when that fish is recaptured, we take a look at the backbone and we can count the rings between the time we tagged it and the time it was recaptured. And that basically validates if there's two rings and it's been at liberty for 2 years, then that would validate that it's a one ring per year for that shark. And that's so important to us to help age the fish. Yeah, unlike bony fish where they can count rings on otoliths, I mean, for the sharks, the only real hard part that we can do this to is the backbone. You need to know how old the sharks are, you need to know how long they live, you need to know what age they mature because of long-term sustainability. We are setting quotas and bag limits to catch these fish, and we want to make sure that there's enough around in order for people to fish and catch them forever. Thank you.